now we have a tour of the waterways. First up is a boating lake, because the waterways on that side of the fence, so we'll be calling that there in a minute. But I'll do the boating lake first, so I'm now going to check that out. Gorgeous on here, especially at this time of day. Very peaceful now. Sun is still up there at the moment. Got another hour and a half for that set. Which way should we go? Well, I normally go that way, so tonight I'm going to go this way. Go through this little archway. I love this little archway. More glistening star look from the sun there. It's a gorgeous evening. These steps here. These lovely flowers in here. This part is known as the English Garden. Nice little seating area. These little boats that you can hire during the day though, so can't hire them at this time of day because it's shut at, I think it's either 5 or 6 that shut. We're coming up to 7 o'clock. These lovely floors. Obviously you've got to have a life buoy anywhere where there's water, so well done for that. Information about the waterways. Love the water feature. So nice in here when everything's out in bloom. Normally about May time, that is. More info on the boating lake gardens. Loads of seating places. Another floor area. Again, so good when it's out. Boating lake back in the day. Looks like 50s. Open top bus going past there. Went on one of them earlier. Can't beat them on a day like today. Especially if you want to cool off. This is one of my favourite spots in here. I'm going to sit down there. At the bridge. They can't go stand on it because the gate's shut, but it's great to stand up on there and watch the boats going under. The water feature again. We have some paddling boats. That's when you're gonna pull up, feather, catch. Sometimes you might need permission to stop up and catch and pulling and feathering. Last bit now, folks, in here. Nice little seating area. Don't normally use this bit, I normally use that other bit. Got a swan on the lake, folks. There was seven. Not the Christmas was just gone, but the Christmas before. I posted up on Facebook, it says seven swans are swimming. Now we have one of my favourite bits, the Venetian Waterways. Been coming up here since lick down one or two. I think it's licked down one, I think. Back in 2020. The Alan the Heron has been missing for quite some time now. Haven't seen him in here since October 21. I think it was. I think it's October 21 was the last time I see him in here. Just before they had the first fire in the water thing. All gorgeous garden area, folks. nice sort of seating area for feeding the ducks. Loads of them. I think they're having a bit of a feast. That's what I used to see, Alan the Heron hiding somewhere over there, but I haven't seen him for almost 3 years. Nice little seating area over there, folks. Sometimes you might find some radio-controlled boats on here. It's absolutely gorgeous in here. I love it. Can't beat it on a summer's evening. Down to my spot. Nice bit of garden here, folks. Very well maintained, this is. Got a bridge here. Hopefully my spot hasn't been taken. Got a nice water feature here, folks. That's new for this year. I haven't seen that in here before. And here we have my favourite spot. There's my spot over there. Always come in here to eat my sandwiches. Word to Charles Hawtrey, let's all go on the pier and have a winkle. Thank you. live shows coming on. Looks like I just missed Tony Tina. What would that have been like? Timbo's on again on the 23rd of August. Body Body's on the following week. Chubby's on the 18th of September. Also got some wrestling on this year. Next one is the 27th of August. Might try and get to that. Got the Hillbilly Shootout. Basketball. Lots of balls. Remember sitting on one of these seats waiting to start work last year? Really missed that. Give anything to be back doing it. I'm stuck in my village. That's new for this year. That went on there last year. A shark. Poor shark. The dodgems. Music selection. So missed it. I really want that giant panda. There's loads of them in there. I'm going to finish with walk up Beach Road. Main shopping precinct, or shopping street, or precinct. Lots of toy shops for kids this year. Although I do like my cuddly toys. As long as they're realistic though. It's got to be very realistic now. For tiger and a collie. I really want that cuddly panda on Britannia Pier though. Looks amazing. One of my favourite shops here, the one and only music shop now. Used to be three. Now it's just that one. Good times. Great music in there. Panels. You can hear a long while that has. If you want some rock, you're not short of it down this street. There's two places down here. This is one of the bigger ones. Grill and Grind, lovely burgers there, and only quid. So if you ever want a burger and you're in Yarmouth, come to Grill and Grind, can't beat it, only a quid. Want to come to Yarmouth for a piss up? Can't have no better place than coming here. One of the oldest shops on Regent Road. Boog. There's Tickles. Used to be Mecca Bingo. There's Outer Limits. Decent shop. Casino, been there a little while. This used to be the undercover market, but that caught fire. I think that was 2018-19, I think it was. This used to be the House of Wax. Not very good, but nice place to visit anyway. Here we have La Continental Barn Restaurant. Can't wait to see these lights on again. Need to wait another, probably end of next month, probably. And it's dark about 7. And finally, we'll go for a quick look around St. George's Park. In there a couple of months ago for the Out Here Festival. Got the War Memorial in there. There's no dogs allowed in this bit. So it's a nice little park, this is. Always come in here if I've got a little bit of time before my bus. Especially on a summer's evening anyway. Not too much winter time. I think that's a ice cream stand. I think it's only opened during the day. Well, it was for out here festival anyway. You know then, folks? Hope you enjoyed that. It's my day out in Yarmouth. It's Mr. Sean signing off. Goodbye from me. Goodbye from him. Goodbye.